guys another video. Alrighty. I'm trying to clear my mind off the series thing, because there's a reason. But I'm not going to explain that, because my friends would kill me. And yeah, there's my bro.
Hi.
Wait, are you? What are you doing with your drone?
I don't have my drone in here. I'm playing a Goosebumps game by myself. Really boring.
Shoot.
Oh, damn me. Oh, hello.
Help me. Ow! I poked myself. But anyway, the guy. Okay, first we have Summer Totes. Perfect. So, first is Summer. Let's focus it. Okay. Reason I wanted to do her is because she is a dachshund and she's like the color of summer and lightness. And yeah, you're just like, here's a little compared. Like, if she was standing right there on the grass and she was this size, you could just see she would fit right in with nature. Right in. Then we have Lizza. There's a car. I'm not going to show you guys it because obviously that's someone else. And yeah, that would just be very rude. Okay, but this is Lizza again. She is a fox. The reason I think she would fit in is she has flowers all over her. She has beautiful color for nature. And again, the flowers. She's going to take a photo shoot by the flowers. Oh, and also, they're going to have like a spot, a specific spot where they're going to be at. Maybe they'll also go at other spots, but she's going to be like in, like by the tree or somewhere. Like on the tree or somewhere. Then we have Alyssa, which is the fake LPS. Oh well. But she I picked because she is beautiful blue eyes. She is pretty plain, but fits right in with the nature, and she also has flowers. And I'm gonna give her a beautiful picture by something beautiful that I cannot share with you because I would just blow it in. Oh god damn, oh god. Shh, dude! That he just threw that, guys. He just threw that. God.
Why are you taping me?
Guys. Then we have Lucas. He has a dog bone. He has two different colored eyes.
This guy.
He will be like in the thorn bush or that. Or that thing over there.
Driver good riddance.
Well, in the mailbox, he will be somewhere. Then Mike with the stars. I'm probably gonna take a nighttime photo of him. I'm just, well, maybe like something else while I'm waiting for it to be dark. But oh, there is the moon, like zooming in. Moon. You guys can see it so good. You can see the moon so good, guys. Guys, let's just pause. I don't know why. It's just hard because it's hard for me to hold this darn gum. It's scam thing. But I hold it like this and launch mic in the picture. Like that. Okay. And you put him down. Next is my brand new LPS. I still haven't posted that one thing. It's a little darker now, guys. I'm just kidding. It was some glitch in my thing. Here we go. I'm outside, but since it's getting darker, the blur thing, when it's really pretty dark, the blur thing happens with the static. But when it's like really light out, you don't see it at all. But that's outside. Oh, God! Oh, I screamed my fucking hand against her. I went like it pressed down so hard, and then I screamed it. And my finger came off. It was so bad. That hurt so bad. God, come on now. Okay. She will be definitely in flowers. But I'm not telling you what type of flowers. I'm not telling you what type of flowers she'll be in. You'll see. Next is Valentine. She will be in the grass by those things, those cool things. Then lastly, Ruby, she will also be in flowers, but I'm not telling you which one. So I'll see you back once I take the pictures. So should say